and welcome back to LTV episode 3. I'm Ivan from 2T.
And I am Thomas from 2T.
Our speech day was held last Friday on the 23rd of November.
It was also the time to celebrate the success of our Essex graduate students.
We wish them best of luck for their future.
Let's bring you to the highlights.
Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. Took the midnight train going a single in a smoky room, a smell of wine and cheap perfume. For a smile they can share the night. It goes on and on and on and on. Strangers waiting up and down the boulevard. Shadows searching.
Regardless you are currently an LTPSS secondary student or not, should dream big and dare to fail. Don't be afraid of changing yourself, because that's how we improve. Try new things in different fields. Get new knowledge and experiences.
To get my feel, everybody wants a thrill. Paying anything to roll the dice just one more time. Some will win, some will lose. Some are born to sing the blues. Oh, the movie never ends, it goes on and on.
Just a reminder, today our S2 student will be doing a campus cleanup after school as part of their annual social service event.
Tomorrow, the 1st of December, will be the second information day.
Hey Thomas, I heard that the PTA had their first picnic of the year.
Yes, many of the parents and students took a part in the picnic.
Also, there was a barbecue arranged by the PTA.
Here are some of the highlights.
On Sunday, the 18th of November, the school PTA organized a homeschool picnic. Parents, students, and staff were able to experience a range of fun and interesting activities together. The first event was the golf driving range at the Tai Po Plover Cove Golf Club. After that, we went to the Fanling Farm for a BBQ. lots of food, and a generally good way for us to relax, chat, and socialize together. Last and certainly not least, we visited the Hong Kong Organic Waste Recycling Center in Sheung Shui. We learnt a lot about the recycling process of food waste, in addition to organic farming and products. Not only was the picnic meaningful in nurturing strong parent-school relationships while enjoying each other's company, the experience was a tremendous learning opportunity for all. Thank you to the school PTA for organizing this meaningful event.
This is all we have for this episode.
Thank you for watching and hope you have a great day.
Until next time.